We are on.
Hello.
Good evening.
Good evening and welcome to Friday Stealth Night.
Oh, okay. That's the name.
That's the name.
Yeah, we are...
Jana.
And Friedrich.
Hey.
From White King.
Yeah, I always call it Stealth Game Research when we write it, but when I announce the show in the show, I call it Stealth Game Friday Stealth Night.
Okay, and actually it's our death stream. Because this is all research for our next game project.
That's true. And I already feel that we... it's a good way to really do this kind of research. Because at least I enjoy thinking about game design much more. Or, I don't know, it feels more playful lately to talk about our game. Maybe also because we come closer to a point where we actually have something.
Or quite the opposite. We are at a point where so much is possible still. So we talk about random stuff that could be in the game and would be cool and...
But we also have stuff that we can test. Do you want to talk about where you work now? What's your thoughts?
Currently, I'm really stuck.
Okay.
Yeah, a lot of shit is happening quite a few weeks. And somehow it I don't know, drags me down a bit, maybe. But the project itself, of course, is also like a monster right now because so much is possible, as I said.
Yeah.
And so many things are like, okay, I've done this before for like Behind Stars and Under Hills and other game projects. Now I have to do it again. Can I just copy the code? Do I take other stuff? Yeah. Did you check the sound, maybe?
I tried to check it, but the laptop is so slow, I have to reload it. So if I'm doing some shit, meanwhile, I tell the audience I'm checking the laptop if it's running.
Okay. Yeah.
But I don't know.
Where are you at our project?
Where am I? I'm currently doing an indoor level. To check mostly because to get some. And when is Hills here?
Hey.
Hi, again.
Here in the party of three.
Yeah. And the owls are raiding our, our show
so
back.
Aggressive, so.
Yeah, anyway, first I wanted actually to thank the guys or to tell our audience.
Yeah, sure, do it.
That we. We're just raiding before that the hoot out.
Yeah.
And yeah, it doesn't make sense now to talk about it. But yeah, it's always fun because that's always the show we actually watch before we get into our Friday, our own Friday stream. So we thought it might be as well nice to host it anyway.
Yeah, so. We did. I think. I hope.
What says when the seal I came together with the olds again.
Yeah, ah, yeah. Sure.
The old gang
this
together. Yeah. We really have to make some kind of game dev zoom out. Zoom out something different, but it sounds good. Because I mean it's fun we sometimes talk via two channels. I mean we go in the chat of the owls and talk about stuff, then you come back and talk. Look at our stuff, and it might be fun to ping pong some game dev stuff that we are working on. Because
sure.
I'm actually missing game dev discussions. Mostly I just watch people talk about their games, but there's no real exchange. Maybe a little bit chat, but not much. So I was talking what I'm doing right now. So I'm building an indoor level for our game to... because that was your wish, right? To do it more indoor. I wanted to have an outdoor stealth game, actually, kind of.
I think a mix is good.
A
but
mix?
You didn't want indoor.
Yeah, at first I rather wanted a outdoor level because I think I like the outdoor architecture more and I didn't want to create too many items. But right now I'm in a complete... how to put it? Creative rush. I think, oh, that would be nice. And I just created a Blender. Although that's exactly the thing I didn't want to do in the first place.
It's too bad that you now have fun with it.
Yeah, too bad. So I really enjoy doing the indoor stuff. And I have so many ideas. And I told Vendisil already in the hoot out. I started to do a little more C# scripting tutorials, but also with your help, okay? Sure. And so I...
Don't be stupid not to let me help.
Yeah. No, I just mean it's it's from help is also from you, not just from outside tutorials. And I feel doing those scripting tutorials to get more into interactions is actually pushing my creativity, what can be done.
Yeah.
Because now I'm not really building a level, but I'm like, oh my god, we can have a secret chimney place. And so I build it.
Or it's much more holistic. More like everything is connected. You
yeah,
know?
It is. I mean, I'm building, literally. That's what I do at the moment. I'm building connections.
Yeah.
Like my biggest work of today was something that you also built. So it was kind of redundant. Is that an English word?
Yeah.
Double work. I built a light switch to switch on the light, which is something you do, of course, right now, much more complex because you don't build a simple light switch where you go and press a button that is highlighted, but you do a system that connects more stuff together.
Yeah, sure. In the end, it comes down to you press a button and it happens, but it's also connected with the highlighting system and the system of, sooner or later, not now, but later, we will have saving and so on. And this has to be saved, which state the button is in and so on. So click this game object and then this other game object is on or off.
Yeah.
That's okay to do and it's for a little prototyping.
It's for me, it's prototyping. It's of course scripting training because I feel it's much more interesting to try and script stuff that you really need and want.
Yeah.
And the third thing is I want to have more interactive stuff that might not be in a system, but might make the game more interactive that we are going to build. Because a lot of criticism lately for games was, oh yeah, I went there and it wasn't interactive, you know?
Sure.
Like I'm always mentioning Cyberpunk at least twice a week. I need to come down from this game. But I know that this was a huge critic, that you can only interact with the vending machines. And
you can't?
That you can only interact with the vending machines. And I mean, we are just a team of two. I don't plan to make everything interactive. That's not the point, okay? But to make it feel a little bit more...
Alive,
yeah.
Sure.
And like I said, it's fun to prototype some secrets.
Yeah.
I think before you make them. I mean, my initial plan was... I prepare secrets, and when the level is finished, I give it to you, and you play it, and you see all the secrets that I built in there.
That's probably the best way to make a game.
Yeah.
Surprise each other, and then it's like built on cranky, on not cranky, on barely working stuff, because you couldn't see it.
Yeah, because right now you got both code of us in there.
So probably the best way.
I mean, I wanted to surprise you, but I always need your help with little stuff. So it's not really a surprise right now what I'm putting in there. So.
Yeah, sure. But sooner or later, we can surprise each other.
Surely.
Just by having a lot of elements now finished, and we can add.
Venice says something. On the topic of integrating more interaction via coding, did you think about things like visual coding stuff, like doing the interaction via state machines? Not really. I mean, there is Playmaker. Playmaker?
Yeah.
It's Playmaker, right? Playmaker. I always...
Not Game Maker.
I wanted to use it first, but I think I like coding more. I don't know why, because I'm more a visual type of person, actually, and I'm not super good with math and stuff, but I like coding more. It's more, how should I put it, transparent and also more... satisfying in a way when everything comes together. So I mean, in a way, you use state machines, you build your own, right?
Sure.
That's what you're preparing right now. Or
the funny thing is also I thought about adding a scripting language, not mine of course, but some other mini script is out there. I used Lua for Behind Stars. So people could actually mod the game in a very limited manner, of course. So we could add interactions into the game while it's already compiled and finished, and then we can change the little scripts for various little game objects, but I don't actually know yet how that would work out.
Yeah.
And if I do that, because that would be another interaction, and I want to have like the results as soon as possible inside the game.
Yeah. But I mean, at the moment, we have a lot of discussions mostly about how to make the game more systematic.
Yeah.
How to make it a
immersive sim.
An immersive sim, kind of.
Thinking about it.
That would be cool. Yeah, at least in stone, yeah. Yeah, at least in some way. So that's what you work on, and why I'm quicker making light switch than you are. But also we think a lot of, at least I, for me it's a motive right now, doors and keys, all different kinds of keys, what keys can make, where doors can lead and stuff like this.
The interesting discussion was how to have keys in the game without the one extreme where the keys are like literally objects that you have in your inventory and you have to try each key on a lock. And only the one that fits is...
Like it was a Morrowind, we thought, right?
Yeah, Morrowind. But in Morrowind, you didn't have to use the keys, actually. You just had them forever in your inventory and they didn't weigh anything.
Okay.
Thief 1 and 2 was the game where you actually had them in your inventory and you had to try each one.
Yeah.
Of course, there are visual hints like the color and most of the levels don't have more than 3 different keys.
No.
And the other extreme is where you have the key in your inventory, probably not even visible somewhere, but then you go to the door and the door says press E to unlock and nothing other happens than, okay, the door is open now and you have the key and it doesn't matter if you ever had collected it, it was just a variable. So the thing is, maybe we find some interesting middle ground where the keys are like a code in itself. Because finding codes in games, like
an exit code, rooms.
Yeah, exit rooms. Like a door code, like a lock code. And using this is always more fun for people.
Yeah.
And maybe we can combine the keys, the simple key finding stuff with codes, like, okay, maybe all the keys in the game, I mean, in the end, every game is fantasy. You have like 3 keys, and this door needs the key 1, then key 2, and then key 1 again.
I had to think of the key maker in Matrix 2.
Yeah,
you have to watch it, Matrix 2, maybe tonight. Because there's this key maker, and he's just trying out all the keys, you know, in this one scene where Neo is abducting him or bringing him back.
Yeah.
And there's, you know, the scene where they get followed and they have to get out of the room and he can switch to the Matrix with keys.
Yeah, sure.
And that's super cool, super interesting, that character.
I like the character in itself. Yeah. That's a great idea. The Taurus Donut asks, why do you need keys in general? Picklocking all the way. Well, it's...
We want all of it. We want all of it. We want to smash in doors, pick locking them, maybe use keys, maybe just one of them.
There are some locks you can't pick.
Or with the numbers. That's what I said. We
actually the plan right now.
Yeah. At least that's the plan, to use doors in many different ways. Also today you built your system, you know, when you can link. Friedrich, the way I'm building switches is very simple, you know, you click it and it's linked to a lamp. And Friedrich is building a more systematic system. you just link the light switch to the door, and by that it opens. So you give signals. Yeah. You work more with signals, right?
In this case, it's not really signals, but it's also like the same as you do. Like, okay, there's
on click.
There were reference to this game object, and this game object opens. I don't send a signal, but I could do that if I wanted.
So when you pressed the light switch, the light went on and the door, it didn't open, but it wobbled because it was closed because you need a key for it. Yeah, and that was super interesting. You forgot Wendezel, by the way.
No, I didn't forget. I just didn't get around yet. You can read Wendezel if you want.
Okay. I just asked because I have to work with Node Canvas. So back to the visual coding. From Paradox Notion for a project and for the designers, it works really well and this is easily extendable via code.
Yeah, I have Node Canvas too. I didn't really use it because I didn't saw the need in it. The thing is that I hear from a lot of people that Bolt, which Unity has bought, is actually the worst solution for visual scripting, and everybody wonders why they didn't get Node Canvas. Or was it Flow Canvas? I mean, they have like a Node Canvas is the solution for like behavior trees, I think.
Mm-hmm.
And there's Flow Canvas, which is their visual scripting solution. Somehow like this. Toast Donut says, if you want to gate a player, maybe there is a different way than key door. Yeah, that's what we are thinking about a lot now. Like, okay, key door is the absolute abstraction of, okay, you have this obstacle, the door, and you have to find something to come over this obstacle. And how can we make this interesting and maybe even add more stuff to it? Wendezel, so doing some combination puzzles to progress instead of just putting a key to a hole would be one thing.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Right. Or maybe surprise the player by having a completely different outcome. Speaking of, I mean, our topic is parallel worlds, so you can expect something in that dimension. The Taurus Donut says, yeah, well, key door is obvious to the player and that's a very important thing. Everybody will understand. But it's also overused.
Working around in games is overused. A lot of things are overused, but are always... I mean, for a long time, we had this discussion of do we use the typical elves and dwarves in our game or not?
Yeah.
And people love them, even though they're totally overused.
Yeah.
Give me an orc anytime, because it's just something that feels home, that feels... I know this, and then these fantasy games with those strange, really alien races like mushroom people and so on, they will never give me this feeling of coming to a world I can understand. But of course it can happen. It's not totally.
I mean, Mass Effect, they have
a dogma, but
also they're kind of aliens, but they're always, you know, like humanoid and sexy and stuff like this. So you always have to have something familiar. And I think it's more dangerous to not just take people by the hands by expectations, but you have to surprise them too.
Yeah,
I think
sure.
You don't have to stay in that area.
Both
it's just to I feel this secret door key thing just as a motive to take people in and have a USP, because that's something that we really want to dug into and to make it really interesting, to really go 2-3 steps beyond that. Or just try everything that you can come up in this area can be fun.
It's maybe like the formula for a pop song, for a very popular pop song.
Yeah.
And I think you told me that once, that somebody said a very good popular song has like 90% of stuff people know, or 99% of stuff, of rhythms, melodies that people know, but 1% or 10%, I don't know.
Yeah.
Surprising element.
Innovation,
Innovation.
Yeah.
And I think that's in maybe different ratios true for any media, because something totally new will be recognized and will people laugh maybe, but they won't buy it. They won't, you won't see it get, maybe in some cases get viral, but usually you're just too futuristic and before your time.
Yeah,
so
true.
You have to
innovate in the right places, I guess.
Yeah, and people have to somehow recognize what you are doing.
We also think that the store stuff can be a good USP. I mean, that's not the only thing we want to do. And we also have this the shadow stealth part and stuff like this. But we are just a two developer team, and you can't make too many action stuff. And also the enemy AI won't be that superior. You told me.
Yeah.
So.
Yeah, I'm not an AI expert coder, and I'm actually not a computer scientist, and. I just try things out, and if they work, nice. If not, then we just try to work around, like, okay, we make interesting levels, but the AI is just there to annoy you a little bit, but it won't be the part to make the levels interesting.
Maybe yeah, so
one
we
part, but...
So we try to be more interesting with secrets and the parallel worlds
and
stuff we
darkness
can...
And atmosphere, hopefully that's... happening.
Yeah. Okay, so much for the part that we are now working on, currently working on. I'm not comfortable to showing stuff yet. I don't know when we will be, but
maybe
it's
maybe in a few months.
But that's just, you know, this stream is really helping, and it's also cool to have this discussion in the chat, because it's really also last time with the very emotional theme episode. It's
expect
really
the next one next
it's
week.
Really you know, bringing stuff up and forcing you to think about stuff you haven't maybe thought about before.
Is it 2D, 3D? Our game will be 3D.
Definitely, yeah.
Very much inspired by Thief and maybe Uromangi.
Uromangi Generation.
Generation.
More from the style and the way he built the level.
Yeah.
Kind of.
And what? And maybe X-Files?
Yeah, X-Files from the story stuff, maybe.
It's all still very floaty. We
extremely
expect
floaty,
us to have a completely different game next week.
Yeah, more like the fairies, and it's about swimming, and you have a boat.
With dwarves and elves.
Yes. Okay, so this week it's more a wellness stream, not really a research stream, I feel, because the game is not, it's not in the direction that we really want to approach, right?
No. Well, and
it's
the
ninja.
Funny thing is, it's, that's why we have this two-player screen. It's one of the very few stealth games you can play together. And we'll see how it turns out, because we didn't test it, of course. We just hope it works.
Yeah.
Let's try
so
it out.
Let's dive into Aragami,
Let me change the category, Aragami.
Oh, you changed the category. I searched for it in the moderator thing, and there's no option for category.
Okay, maybe then it's not right. And then you have to probably go into our backend.
Yeah. But you did it, so I don't
know. I just did it.
Cool.
Okay. Transition to our desktops.
Yeah. I'm loading it now. So Aragami, it's a bit older. From when is it? 3 years ago? 4 years ago?
I think 2016 or so. I'm
okay.
Not sure. Actually,
it's
shows
German.
What we do in research. I have it on English, so...
Okay.
And it shows that it should have only my sound.
That's okay. I think it's weird to have double sound.
Yeah, sure. You just have to tell me if the sound is too loud or something. Because now I don't see anyone telling me stuff.
Ah, yeah. I can check it, of course.
Yes.
Just quickly want to read some from the chat. Taurus Donald wrote, Underwater Stealth Game came to my mind. I think it hasn't been done yet. Can be a nice, unique selling point.
Underwater? No thanks.
Yeah, underwater games are sometimes always... You have this uncomfortable thing that you might nearly drown. And I don't have it with space games, but underwater games, it's always like... Eh.
Yeah, underwater is always so... Okay, you can die anytime. And you don't have much view distance.
And I think the character control and the movement, it's always awkward.
Yeah.
Because you have this three-dimensional swimming, diving
thing. We played
thing.
a some shark game where the sharks came to hunt us, even as co-op-ish. I don't remember the name, something like Shark Attack or
Shark Attack,
Deathmatch. And it was interesting because I got lost so easily.
I think I don't hear the game.
Actually, yeah, why is it not playing? It should. Do you hear it now?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, yeah, I do. I think you can make us a little bit leiser.
Us?
Yeah, and the music slightly louder.
Let's try it.
Okay,
we could also have infinite air, think outside the box, but yes, we mentioned more often and making it clear to play would be hard.
Although I think the AI would be harder for me for if it were three axes of freedom. Where do you hide actually if you fly around on planets?
Yeah, yeah, that's a thing we kind of often did.
Would be interesting to think about it, maybe for a jam.
How do we get into the...
I have no idea, that's the fun of it. I mean, there's if you start game as story. You have it on English?
I have it in English, but do you think story is the one to...
Yeah, there's multiplayer.
Ah, okay.
Let's choose EU.
You choose host in IGN.
I choose host and I invite you.
Nice. Via Steam? Ah, yeah. Okay,
yeah.
Cool. How's it?
Ready. Now let's see if it works. Oh,
yeah. There I am.
Oh, you look exactly like me.
Yeah, okay.
I don't know if you should have played the tutorial. Of course, I played it like years ago, but it's not that I'm really. Remember anything about it.
Yeah, we will see.
Okay. Hi.
Hi, hi. How do I stand up? I don't know how. I think it's the loading, right? I am. Yeah. Check if everything is fine with the sound.
Not.
What not?
Fan of the style, but it doesn't matter actually. The game looks nice, but I didn't like the cutscene.
I don't hear a sound from the game.
At all.
Ah, but it has only the burning of the fire. Okay, strange. Okay. Yeah, it reminds me a little bit of Okami.
Okami. Yeah, I never played it, but I only watched you playing it.
Okay, what do we have to do? Stay in the shadow? Ooh. What?
Cutscenes.
Making two steps, cutscene.
Yeah, okay, love it. Was because I won. We are both Evergami, I think.
Though I like the painted texture style.
Yeah,
you know, that's
nice.
Like, or I think also Okami, you know, that it's like with brush, with ink.
That's the only thing I have to say. Nico.
Is it fake Japanese? Handed it us, huh? Oh, is it that?
I guess an Abagami really is a blank slate.
Okay, he really speaks.
Ja, dann. A vengeful spirit. Du bist übrigens ein. You are a vengeful spirit.
And you like to kill and to sell. Torres says we can barely hear the game. Okay, I recheck. Vengeful?
They can make it louder, but it's not that important. They have to hear us.
Yeah, but if you don't speak. Yeah, you can really make it a bit louder.
Okay. Then when I get back to the menu. I'm one of the few who survived their attacks. They're imprisoned far away in the Seeker's Temple. What you're looking at now is just a projection. I don't know how long they keep me for, or if they'll let me live. You are my only hope, Aragorn. Maybe you want to read
Aragorn. Yeah, okay, right. What am I supposed to do?
For starters, you won't get far without a weapon. Follow me. But I'm a vengeful spirit.
Okay, now you can make it a little bit.
Options.
But I like the feedback. Like instantly when you are in the shadow, you get darker.
Yeah, yeah.
But it does only work with third person, I guess.
Yeah.
Oh, that looks nice, the statue.
Aim at any other shadow in the environment, press right button to teleport to the channel. Is it now too loud or is it okay?
I think it's okay.
Are you coming?
So I have to. What do I have to do?
Right click.
Ah. Ooh. Okay. Can I always do that? No, just with
doors. Yeah, only with shadows.
Ah.
Where the shadows are. I mean, here you should be able to do it. Okay,
no, I can't.
Add shadow essence to use abilities. Intense light sources will drain your energy while staying in the shadows will refill it. Makes sense as a vengeful spirit. I hate light.
Did you pick light already?
Hmm?
Did you pick light already?
Pick light?
To get light sources. Ah, now, okay.
I think you have to go into the shadow.
Yeah, I did.
To refill your energy, but I don't see it. Where is it?
What?
Or is it on your... Ah, okay, it's on the flap of the on your back.
Ah, you mean the symbol on my back? That's
yeah, and if it...
But
it's black.
Ah,
then it's not.
All right. Okay.
Anymore. Oh, this is the big run shift. Scribble writing.
Why did it get green? Ah, because I wasn't the light. Ugh.
What?
The light vignette is. Ugh. Okay. Do you think your powers can help us here?
Maybe they do. I don't know if I like this.
Why?
If it's big on the wall, what key to use?
Yeah, it's very console-y.
It's
okay. Oh yeah, I wanted to play it with
controller.
With controller, yeah, right.
Are there any secrets to find?
I think it plays good with controller. How do I sneak? Ninja time!
Snakes.
With
They're
intro.
Doing a second part, I think, a sequel.
Yeah, Aragami 2 is in the work.
Which is interesting because I never heard from somebody else about Aragami.
Yeah, I mean, we actually did a voting some weeks ago where we asked people which Strath game we should play next, and it was like Dishonored, Styx, Aragami and Batman. And I think Aragami got really not much vote. And I think it's because either people don't like it or, which I guess I more don't know it.
Yeah. you're a spirit, so it doesn't actually matter if you put the sword in yourself. This would be fun. A character who has a lot of swords and arrows and so on in his body, and he can just take them and
yeah, that's true.
Fight with them.
I think there was a character in the manga X. When she was fighting, she would pull it out of her hand. It was cool.
Yeah, a little bit like the evil goddess Hell in Thor 3.
Yeah.
Maybe.
I loved our together time. Ninja together time. But you can't jump. You have to use that one, right?
Yeah. You're a ninja without jumping skills. That's interesting.
How do I leap? Okay.
One of them?
Just a regular guy.
Kaiho! Army of Light. We hate light. Usually it's the good thing, but... Oh, you're
not here.
Crazy murderer. So...
Yeah, it's a bit weird. Why are we against them? Why are we
because
going to...
Because she told something in the cutscenes before that.
And we believed that the cute blonde girl...
Okay, space is not for jumping, but for killing.
What? Now you killed him and I can't do anything. Shit.
What?
Yeah, I didn't train it now.
Okay, sucks. You have to press space. If you don't have space, you're fucked.
No, X, I think. Crouch. The amount of light around you affects how visible you are. Stay in the shadow and crouch to become less visible.
Bright light sources can give away your position.
So you have to stay exactly in the... What?
There's a guy. I'm very thankful we don't have collision with each other.
Yeah, that would be awful. Let me kill him. Please let me do one kill, okay?
No.
Because
you're not good at it. You didn't train it.
Okay.
Nice. Whoa.
Okay.
Oh no.
Oh great. Go away.
Do they see their bodies lying around? Okay, wait a bit.
Found out.
Where are you going?
Yeah, just
11
going.
Meters.
Huh?
You are 11 meters from me. Found.
Oh god, we have a measurement of how far we are from each other.
Yeah.
Yeah, I get your stealth points. Great.
Yeah, sure. We are one, I think. They're both Aragami.
Oh, I thought this would be a shadow.
What? Where are you?
When I came in here, I thought, you know, this would be a shadow from something, from a pergola.
Oh, right, it's just
yeah,
soil.
It's like very neatly put in place.
I did the same thing, even though nothing was above us.
Yeah, strange. Yeah, I just looked how the thing would look, but there's nothing.
Oh.
the plates, they're just too neat. And also they all have the same crack.
What's called the tree?
The tree?
Gosh.
Sakura.
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 Oh, but I love this quick stealth stuff.
Quick stealth.
Yeah. Ooh.
Follow the mouse buttons. Or whatever you have.
But it's a nice way of exploration.
You can stealth aerial kill.
Just
press space.
I don't have space.
Well, you could have like not jumped down but from above.
What was the difference?
Aerial kill.
Didn't I do that?
I think it gets more points. It looked like you jumped down and then killed him.
Yeah, what should I have done?
From above, just press the button.
Did
and
I
then
do
you
it?
Kill. I think.
Yeah, standing.
The sound is nice.
Oh, that's cool.
Okay. I wonder if we can carry the bodies around. No, we can't.
How?
We are vengeful spirits, not body carriers.
Ah, I thought you just learned that you could do that,
no,
but you can't.
That's okay. What I'm saying. But they should really repair their...
Yeah, same thought here. Okay, we can't jump over that. Can we? It's fun because it's also for me, it's like, where's he going now? Oh my god, I just saw someone, you know? When you move, I don't know where you go either. It looks cool.
Where are you?
So, how do I do?
Oh,
yeah. Ah, now I did the kill. Oh shit, that was dumb. Kill him, kill him, kill him now! Okay, that was...
What? You're dead with one hit?
Yeah.
That's crazy.
Okay, I think we have to kill them both together, maybe?
No, I think you shouldn't kill the two guys standing, seeing each other.
I just wanted to try the aerial kill, but...
Yeah. Okay, together.
Oh, but there's a guy coming on the left.
Okay, no,
on the upper left.
Yes, stealthy.
Does he see us?
No,
oh, he's seeing us, he's seeing us. And shooting with his sword. Okay, bad position. Like I said, I just wanted to try the stealth kill, the aerial kill.
Yeah.
I don't have to jump when I want to do this. I have to just press. I go up there.
It helps that they are not talking in English.
Why?
Because then the dialogue, which would always play again when we die.
Do we have to kill everyone?
He really has a sword that glows in the dark.
It's fun. I don't see what you are doing, but I see stealth kill, stealth kill, stealth kill. Heh? He's seeing me. I thought I would be in the shadow.
Yeah, but they actually see you in the shadow. You have to jump around a lot.
Uh-huh. Okay, now I'm dead and I have to watch you. So wait, they see me in the shadow.
Dishonored.
But this is a die while performing a stealth kill.
They see me when I'm in the shadow. What's the purpose of being in the shadow anyway?
They see you not that quickly in the shadow, but we have to really jump around a lot.
Hmm.
Especially as the one guy had a glowing sword. I think it's still very obstacle based.
Yeah.
I wonder if we can hide in the bushes. Seems like it.
Did you kill this one guy? Ah, okay. Oh no, there was a guy who saw me.
It's actually more fun than I thought.
I think the movement makes it very... Kill him, kill him, kill him! The movement makes it very dynamic, that's really cool.
Yeah.
Oh, oh.
I should be able to drag him down and kill him. There you are.
Yeah.
Yeah, high five. I'm a little bit disappointed that there's nothing else, like collecting things.
Yeah, I hope I hope they're doing
just,
that later.
Yeah, I hope so too.
Maybe they just want you to concentrate on the... It's a bit like a very lightweight Sekiro. You know? Okay. It's a bit the same.
Yeah.
Is there something?
He's a Buddha. He has some grace. That's not really interactable or anything. Just somebody is running around. And you can't even just pull out your sword and do the fighting. It's really only stealth kill.
Yeah, but I think I kind of like that because when they first got us, I also thought, oh yeah, I just take a sword because if you would kill them, just with a sword, where would be the purpose in... No witness, Argami, just a witch.
Never detected. Oh, we could have done no enemies killed.
Yeah, sure. We just could have passed through them.
Okay, now I'm...
Now you
have to make no kill. Okay, now we want to kill
I mean, anybody. We are ninjas, so...
Anybody saying something?
Oh yeah, sorry. Rose said Aragama hatte Co-op. Das wusste ich gar nicht. Yeah, it has. That's why we played it. I mean, you are right. I think I just wanted to play the game and realized it had co-op because of some screenshots or something.
That's why I bought it, actually.
Yeah,
Then, like, years ago. Only to find out it hasn't... it doesn't have split-screen co-op. Only multiplayer. Which I find a little bit strange, because... Could have been done, even.
I can't jump on those rooftops.
Not everything is possible in this game.
Is there someone? Ah.
Yukari, or whatever she's called.
Ah! Oh. The nine-tailed fox. What was their name? Oh, is he fox?
I don't know, Sonic?
No, the other guy.
This again. Yeah, Rico, I saw something, a vision. Okay, I read her and you read her. I saw it too. The ritual must have created some kind of connection between us.
And I had yet another when I woke up. Just before I met you. What does it mean?
Who knows? There aren't many writings about the ritual I used to invoke you. Hopefully we'll find out soon. Let's get moving. Can't have you evaporating at dawn. What?
Is she evil? Okay, wait, what?
Oh, didn't I tell you? Your body's made of shadows. If a ray of sunlight touches it...
At this point, I'm just glad you told me at all.
Hehe, I'm sorry. I'll kill me. Would be fun to play her. If we play together.
Yeah, I actually thought that one would... Oh, there's something we can collect. Unspent skill points.
Ooh, it has more than I thought.
Locate scrolls to learn more about the past and unlock Aragami's potential. Open the skill screen, blah, blah, blah. Okay.
Yeah.
What can we do? We can shadow creation. Aim at any unlit surface to cast shadows.
Ah, ooh, that's cool.
Okay, that's what I want to learn. Yeah.
Aim at surface and hold left button to create a path of shadow. Create shadows to move around.
But you could have learned the other thing, did you?
That's what you already have.
Ah, okay. Meetings. Okay. Tutorial. I love their style. It's really nicely drawn.
Yeah, the idea is nice.
Oh, that's good. I remember that was the reason why I found the game so interesting. It was exactly that, the shadow drawing. I think at some... Did we do any game where this could have been interesting for us? I can't remember.
A little table with a skull? I think. I saw the exact light.
I bet the girl is like evil.
Probably.
What's your bet?
I bet we are all evil. I mean, we're killing the Knights of Light, or what they're called.
Shadow Rage. Okay. If you're out of Shadow Essence, you stay in the shadow for seconds.
Okay.
Not a good looks nice. Okay, mm-hmm. I should load.
Where are you?
I'm in a shadow. Can't you see me?
Oh, yeah, yeah, shit.
I walked into the other direction as well.
I'm just stupid.
Try to create shadows and then leap to them. You can probably climb anything doing that. Okay. Can I use your?
Sure.
Yes, I can.
My shadow is as good as your shadow.
My shadow is your shadow. Oh, buddy.
I heard they're keeping an animal there that may be able to help us.
Okay. Maybe the fox.
Yes, apparently it had something to do with the magic they used to entrap me. You have to find it, Awagami.
Tora says, Tobos says, vampire ninjas. Yeah, most
by
likely.
The way, is it okay if I call you Awagami? Yeah. That's the name of the game, of course. But we do the stuff, right? We don't do kill.
Yeah, killing is... Wow. Scheiße, go. Run. Ah, fuck. I don't like the way the buttons are.
Fuck.
What?
Yeah, well, everybody noticed that.
Yeah, I wanted to go, but the way the buttons are belegged is stupid.
Yeah,
it's unlogical and I hate it. So I always have to think how to run or...
I really can recommend a keyboard.
No, I want to try it with... man, I don't like that I'm dead and I can't rejoin you.
I mean, it's nice that you...
That you're dead now.
I forgot the word.
What? German?
Ablink.
Distracted. Yeah, but I feel detached now. Yeah, please kill him. Thank you. Ah, there was a guy.
More.
So we have to be better ninjas this time, okay?
I was very good.
I don't know.
Oh my god.
What?
They saw me.
I must say, the shadows, they lure me into playing it like Thief, you know, believing that I'm not seen.
Invisible.
That I'm absolutely invisible, which I am not. And it's a bit, yeah. It's fun that I always hear you.
Okay. I really dislike that I can't.
Ah, I can't go into the bushes. Ah!
Can you hide in the bushes?
No, I can't. They have a collision. I think behind that is a stone, but he doesn't see me.
Okay, they don't look very far. That's good.
Yeah.
Yeah, jumper. I don't know what this means. What did you do?
What did I do? I jumped.
Yeah, well, I got the jumper achievement.
I did do it.
Okay. Maybe it's...
Right, we can paint shadows. Ah, damn it. How? Ah, run. Ah, idiot. There's the button. Oh, fuck. I don't like how they... Oh, let me draw a shadow. Come on.
You're just not full enough with energy.
Was it me or you? Who was recognized?
Oh no!
What?
Corpse found.
De.
Maybe you shouldn't kill everybody.
Oh. Fuck. Scheiße.
Scheiße.
I find the distance. Well, like you can only jump a certain distance.
What I'm annoyed of is the way where the shadow is. And that the shadow is not staying there for very long. When you you draw the shadow maybe around the character, and then you want to jump behind him, it's not easily done, you know. It's really hard to have the right timing to really quickly go there into his shadow.
Yeah.
You know, you if you build a shadow around him and then jump behind him, which you can do, it's really hard because until you make it, the shadow is gone. And that sucks a bit.
Oh,
please,
no.
Yeah, please kill him. No, you don't need to be killed. Sorry, I
only do it for you.
Oh.
Okay, I think this level will take very long.
I mean,
I find when I right click to jump and then I get this blue wall. I find this very distracting.
Yeah, me too.
And not good design. Maybe we should work together.
Yeah, I wanted to. Okay, that was my guy because I knew that he was there.
We work together.
That means you kill all my guys.
That's exactly what I meant.
Yeah, because now I don't know who's walking on your side because I know who's walking on my side.
Okay.
No, go for it because there are more than.
Go for it. Kill everybody.
Yes.
I mean, we probably don't have to kill everybody.
Yeah, no, we don't. We can just stealth around.
I know, somebody saw me.
What was that with not killing everyone?
Yeah, one guy isn't everyone, okay, and somebody else now sees him. Great. Sorry.
Oh great, I can't move. Ah, fuck, I can't run. Run.
Behind you.
Yeah, I know.
I think this will be the only level we will play.
Oh no, he's coming. Okay.
Nice. Okay, left side again.
Yeah, I guess we have to have a better strategy than that. It's weird because this level is already so much harder than, you know, they did boring tutorial with telling you everything.
Wonder,
and now it's like 10 guys
yeah.
in one.
I wonder if you just play it like.
Can you maybe not kill everyone so they don't detect us?
Okay.
I don't know.
Too late. Okay, we'll kill everybody who comes near this guy now. And that's it.
It's a bit hard to get an overview who is seeing you now and who not. And when you are... Also, when you are truly hidden. Because now I thought I can go into the bushes, which I can't.
Fuck! I was detected. Sorry. Never played it, so.
Why can't I use this? Ah, fuck!
I
must say, the cooldown is super hard. You can do one shadow and then you're dead. Because you can't hide when you want to. Ah, I don't know, it's.
Very restricted.
Yeah, also they don't let you play around the way I would love to because it's just so hard to just try stuff.
Yeah.
They could have really gone easier on us in this kind of level.
I wonder if there was a difficulty setting, but I don't think so.
No, I didn't see one either. Also, they are very slow when they are sneaking. Fuck.
Oh no.
Why is he noticing me? That really sucks. Ah, I want to go away. I thought I could just jump away, but I can't. I don't know. Right now it's very frustrating. It's not really fun.
Okay, at least they're going a different direction.
I like the moon.
Oh, it's chrome.
I wanted to go in the middle. There's like a circle, you know, this like a little mountain.
Yeah.
I wonder if there's something atop.
Well, I found a scroll. The water cell then.
What was with the water? Ah, yeah, it's Zelda.
It looks very strange.
Can you go to the other side? Do you die? Can you walk on the water? What?
I die in the water, by the way.
Well, assholes.
This was stupid. Sorry.
Amen.
I wonder if it's harder with two people. Because when one makes a mistake.
Yeah, yeah. I mean, it was the same with what was the name? It was the same with Payday.
Yeah.
You remember? Oh, now he see me. Ah, damn it. Did he?
No. Just said weakly.
It's weird because I would have sworn that he would see me in this position. So it's a bit hard to say when they actually see you.
Yeah. Maybe they should have like few cones.
Fuck up.
But I like the music.
Yeah. I would have loved to. You are dead?
Hmm?
Are you dead?
Yeah, since okay. The beginning, because I made a stupid mistake.
Ah, okay, I didn't. It's hard to get a good overview somehow. Yeah. Wow. I'm getting paranoid. Oh, go away, go away, go away.
I don't know why you can't jump on the wood here. On the right. On the little wall. Oh yeah, you can do it.
What?
Go to the...
Why can't I jump? Why can't I jump there? I want to jump at that... no.
Because they're not filled up. Ooh.
Yeah. Okay, I want to go... Where do I want to go? Oh no, not where the guy is already going. Oh, maybe kill him there. Does he see that? Oh yeah, he sees that. Damn it. It's really hard to...
Are you moving?
Yeah. No, I'm mostly...
Oh, and don't go into the water. If I may so say so.
But it looks so nice. Okay, where do we go now?
I mean, can you just jump into it now?
Into the water?
No, into the temple.
I try. Oh, maybe here. What? Origami.
Ah.
Origami.
I get to live again. But we didn't find the scroll, right? We didn't collect the scroll.
Fuck. What was with the scroll? It was a point, right?
Where are you?
Or did you get the scroll even if you died? Okay, let's get out.
No, I don't think we can.
You mean we can't? Ah, we can. Where was the scroll? It was here, right?
Oh, you're back!
Yeah, I want to take the scroll.
It was on the...
Ooh, what was that? Is there another guy? No.
There you go. And indoor levels are the worst. And they're talking stuff.
Okay, where did you find the scroll?
I don't remember. Somewhere in stones.
Corpse found. Ah!
Yeah.
Oh! Fuck! Alright. I found the scroll.
Good thing.
So you don't want to get the scroll?
Yet. I think I want to play the Should I try to find the scroll again?
I come with you, okay? I can maybe help you seeing things you don't. Ah no, not there! This is a... Why can't I go? Okay. But, I can't use the technique. Why can't I use it? Ah, okay. What looks like a shadow is none.
Yeah, that's a little bit hard because the whole game is dark.
Yeah, so you think, oh, it's a shadow and it isn't. I mean, that's why you can paint the stuff, so...
Yeah. I'm actually... It's really spooky when you do the shadow.
Yeah, yeah, that's what I meant. It's really fun playing it together.
I mean, I don't know that you are, then I think, what the fuck is happening?
Okay, where was the scroll? You see it, right?
I don't actually. Why are we back here now?
To your left there's an enemy coming. To your right. Okay, you're gone.
Oh, you're up there.
But there it must be somewhere there where you are right now.
I was seeing. Why can't I kill him? I clicked.
Damn it. Let's do this again. Until we got this thing.
I mean,
that's fine. I mean, I'm much more comfortable with the controls now, so I'm not completely frustrated.
Oh no, somebody saw you.
Shit. How can I go? Why can't I go? I'm in.
I can't
jump into the. That's annoying. That you can't always jump because when you think you can. you can just use it easily, you for some reason can't. Yeah. You know, I sat in this corner and I wanted to jump in the shadow to get rid of them, and I couldn't.
I really find it annoying that the soil is so dark and often looks like shadow.
You already killed somebody. Okay, let's just kill everyone who's in the front row.
Yeah, that's a good plan actually.
Okay. Who are they? Where are they? Okay, you already killed everyone until I reached.
I'm just efficient. Okay, this guy is coming. Oh fuck.
Whoa, there are so many. Oh god.
Shit. And I still didn't find the scroll. Maybe it's random.
Come on. Hello.
Okay,
that's until they are.
I don't know, that's lame.
Okay, let's go back. Come on.
Okay,
maybe you can get rid of those two. Where are they? Huh? Do they come around the corner? Did you already kill them?
That's very good.
Why can't I jump? Ah, I can't jump when I'm in the light.
Yeah.
Okay.
I mean, your your cape shows you if you can't jump or not. Or not. I thought that's it.
Yeah, but I don't always see it. That's a problem.
Hello? Hello?
Ah, there's the scroll. Don't forget the scroll. That's why we are. I press A, come on.
F?
No, not F.
Ah, okay, you're not on keyboard. You have to keep it pressed, like in our game.
Okay, if you want, we can go back. Or do we want to kill everyone?
No, we can go back. Goodbye.
No, falling into the water. Or we can do double kill on this.
Yeah, we shouldn't, I think.
Oh yeah, there's
double
another guy.
Double kill is where we get killed.
Yeah, but if the third guy is gone, we can kill both, you know?
Yeah. I killed this one.
What?
Where?
No, and you come here where I am. Come here. And now you kill the right and I kill the left.
One, two.
Ah, wait. Okay,
three.
No. Okay, nice. Ah. No, I can't get up. Why can't I get up? Oh, there's another poor soul. I wanted to kill him. Well, is something here? Should we check?
I don't think so. How could we spend our skill point?
I got the menu on the controller. I don't know where you do it. Maybe tab?
No, I don't remember. Hmm. Did you actually spend it already?
Not now. There's a spirit.
An animal.
What's that's the animal? Okay.
We have to go.
Go back or?
Yeah, yeah. Not quite back. Up here.
Yeah, can we? Oh, there. Fun that you can draw a path for me. Oh, can we go there? Oh no, it's light. It's fun that they do the level border with light.
Yeah.
You know, they just put the fucking
torches
there so you can go there. That's it. What's Shadow Crater? Ah, okay. Just a friendly reminder.
Yeah.
Okay, I have to load in the shadow. Super hard to get to jump there because my shadow is always. I don't know what I'm supposed to do.
Shadow beam show among enemies make noise.
Can you please wait? I can't jump over there.
R, B, C, F1.
Yeah. What?
You can make a noise.
Yeah, why can't I? Okay, well.
A little bit strange. Doesn't really fit the rest of the game, in my opinion.
Yeah, it always looks a bit too much like fantasy Japanese. Yeah. A bit too. Too gamey, fantasy gamey. Though I like his character design, it's kind of nice.
I don't know.
It felt like I was there. I think I was using... Is it light essence?
If you already use shadow essence, you can't be a light adept too. And you were born this evening, remember?
Yeah.
But if I'm not seeing memories, then what am I seeing? Whose visions are these?
I'm sorry, I don't know. Maybe we can figure it out on the way to the city.
Later. Right. And how can the raven help us?
This was a raven. He has been keeping an eye on Kaiho's activities. He should be able to lead us to the talismans.
Talismans?
The magic seal that the Kaiho used to imprison me takes the power from 6 talismans. Of course, 6. We need them all to break it.
Is 6 a Japanese, a magical Japanese number?
I don't know. I mean, it's more than...
They should have chosen 9 because death. Wasn't it? 9? Also
I
death?
4 is fair.
Oh, can be.
I'm not sure.
So, we have to get all of them before rescuing you?
Yes, and thanks to this raven, it won't take all night to find them. Hopefully.
Okay, she's definitely evil. When she was imprisoned.
Why
are you dead? Maybe she killed you. She's following me. Show objective. Okay. Kill it, who knows? But it's a relief they didn't.
Show objective C.
No.
Yeah. Oh, we can use our...
What?
Our origami skills.
We can't use them?
No, we can put a new skill point.
Oh yeah. What do we have? Oh, call the raven. Your raven companion, Kursu, will scout the level and show you your current objectives. I thought we already had this. Hey. Ah, Kursu marks your target and keeps track of its location all the times. Okay. Aim at an enemy guard and press to mark him. The location of marked enemies. Okay.
Ah, okay, I understand. I think.
Okay, I thought now Kursu would fly. Like, whew,
yeah, that would
something
be
like
fun.
This, but it's just an.
Just a key.
Yeah.
Boring.
Okay. You're already killing the shit out of people, I see.
No, I'm already get killed the shit out of
And now I have to... Should I get killed or...
Do what you want.
Maybe you deserved it. But they're still very agitated. And also interesting, they both got your... they both got your... And our circles. Still. Although you are dead, they still got your circle.
I don't see it. But you're probably right. Paranoid and dead.
La la. Kill, kill, kill.
Don't fall down. I think it would be more fun if you could revive me.
Yeah, I thought so too. At least with something that is here. Why can't I...
What?
I don't know, that was really strange.
Okay.
I sometimes feel I don't have like full control over shadow and you know that I'm not always that I think I'm the shadow but I'm not. Maybe. Yeah. Oh. Yeah. Why? Okay. Oh, I thought you would revive at this point.
Maybe
I could
the
wall. Really use you here. This is cool.
Get the scroll.
But there was another person I want to.
Person.
Yeah.
Animals. They don't deserve to live. I actually don't know. We are probably the baddies.
Ah, damn it. Oh, and he's so painfully slow. I mean, I know why, but...
Because you're crouching.
Yeah, no. But I want him to crouch faster, but I guess a lot of stuff that's in the game wouldn't...
Take the scroll. Take the scroll?
Yeah, I thought I took it.
You have to keep the button pressed.
Yeah, but I took it. Or is
really?
It still there? Yeah?
For me it's still there.
Really? What do
okay,
we see? This here?
Yeah, look at the screen.
Okay, interesting. But maybe we both get the points, right?
I mean, I had the skill point.
Okay, I get up to her, so
I
you should be
really
back.
I don't care, but...
I love that, that this ladder is lying around here. For whatever reason.
Maybe I can collect it too.
And?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, hi!
Hi!
Hello. Okay, I died.
What?
I wanted to see if something is down there. Can you please die too?
For the sake of our friendship.
Okay, thank you.
And was there something? I love that they just put the ladder there so you would go there,
no.
Though there's no ladder there. Ladder.
Yeah.
Ladder. Bah. Okay. I didn't know where to go.
Maybe you'll get revived too.
Yeah. What? Rank C?
Rank C.
Collectibles found 3 out of 4.
Okay, discovered 5 times. Spotted 2 times. Yeah, well.
Yeah, I already. You can't create shadows on brightly lit surfaces.
On what sort of face?
Brightly lit.
Ah, makes sense.
Do we have to press something or?
No, it's lowly.
It's interesting that you already see the level but you can't.
I don't think it's the level.
Yeah. But it's a level we are going through now.
Oh,
no?
Right.
Okay. Listen! Link! Hey!
I thought you already played this one.
I mean, they all look the same,
okay,
kind of.
Okay, so that's the case. Maybe the closest says the first talisman. I say, oh, wait, this is talisman. I remember. The ring.
Corso.
The dialogue is great. He's like the literal.
Yeah. There's a guy standing in the middle. Okay, you're detected. Go, go, go. So does ne.
What?
What?
This guy saw me.
Really? There's a guy in the front, in the middle row, right?
Yeah, yeah, right.
Maybe because of him.
No, it was someone
else. And he's standing between two lamps, so. Oh, why can't I jump there? Okay. I'm just following you right now, I'm listening to your You're detected?
If Fuck, fuck, fuck.
Great. I should not follow you.
No. Oh no, I think they saw the corpse.
Yay.
Now it will get ugly. Remember me. Have fun.
Dun, 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 dun.
The cloud is ugly.
What is the cloud?
There's an ugly cloud in the air.
An ugly cloud. Is it ugly?
I just don't think it fits the style.
Oh no, there are two guys coming. Mm. If there only was another person to kill, then... Ah yeah, sorry, I have to wait.
No,
where's he go? Ah, there, okay.
That's stealth games for you. Wait, wait. Kill, wait.
Why can't I?
Okay.
Fuck, what? Okay.
I think the feedback is bad.
I mean, you get red, but in the moment you want to use it, you are concentrated not on your character, but on the enemy.
I think that's actually in any case, because you never look on your own character. It's really, I think a hut, a bar would have been better, or at least if you had it additionally.
So, okay. Now waiting for this other guy. Is there yet another person?
Let's see. Call him what they are. Fuckheads.
Okay, I can move. Yeah, I can switch the camera. Okay, great.
Nice.
Yeah, but there were more. Is the guy back? Ah, yeah, he's back. Okay, now we kill him.
We.
Yeah, you with your help and your support.
I cheer from above.
Yeah. Yeah, sometimes
you can't create shadows in light.
I don't want to create a shadow. I want to kill him. And sometimes the X pops up and sometimes it doesn't.
Okay. Wow.
I think it's when I'm in the shadow, I can do the aerial kill and that.
Okay.
Yes, dude. Yay! Well, there's another guard. So, hello.
That's really shitty that I can't get revived.
That was a mistake. Oh. Yeah, so quickly changing, it's hard. The shadow is already pretty hard, so okay, no shadow, but it's sometimes... I think the game should have been more dark,
It's visually not clear enough, which... It's shadow, which is just, you know... ambient light.
Yeah. I'm hearing like magical sound, but I don't know why.
Go up there.
Hmm?
Go up.
Where up?
The trouble.
Here?
Yeah.
Ah. That's why. You're back?
No.
Hmm.
12 feet. Now I'm back.
Yeah, cool.
So we can go back.
Be careful. Okay. What are you doing?
Yeah, but I also want the skill point.
Ah, so you just one person. I thought we get them both.
Yeah, I had to collect it too, so.
Okay, do you make a plan? Like, there's three guys in front of us.
Paint black.
You look?
Summon 100 shadows.
Should we, can we kill them both at the same time?
I wouldn't do it.
Really? But the others are down below. They are not in the same row, you know?
Mm-hmm. Okay, now they're going.
Oh, fuck. We missed it. We could have killed them. Easily. Okay, no, so no strategy then.
No strategy.
Oh, he's coming. They're coming. One guy's coming.
Oh no, he walks there.
Oh, this is it.
Oh no, there was a guy.
I would like to help you, but I...
Yes, please. Thank you.
Do I have to hide? No. Okay. Oh, man. I mean, it makes the game definitely more exciting that you have to... Okay, there's one on the right. You know you can mark them, right?
Yeah. With R.
Okay. I want to go up there, but I can't. Can I? Well, okay. Wasn't there another guy up there? Okay, no, there's none. Are you dead? No. Should
dead?
I make a shadow? Oh no, there's a second guy. Don't go there.
Yeah, I see it now.
Or we can kill them both.
Can we?
You kill the more on your side and I kill this one here.
Right now I can't kill anyone.
Ah yeah, and I can't make a shadow. Can you? Oh, I can make a shadow. Go, 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 go! Come on, come on, come on, come! He's too slow for a ninja. So can you kill the other guy? Ah, where is he? Ah, he's coming.
Maybe later.
I love how we sit here like... Ah, come, 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 come! You can't make the stealth thing from up here, but you can watch. It's cool. There's nothing, right? You can't get over there.
Do they know that the moonlight is just reflected sunlight?
Oh, I can stay here and make it black for you. Yeah.
Make it black.
Okay. Oh, we work so well together. You know, I make it black, you jump.
Okay. I'm sure there's a scroll or something.
Yeah, it looks like. Up here, maybe? Is there something? There's like a little garden.
Yeah, and a little guard.
And a little guard? There's a guard? What?
Yeah, but I mark him.
Hey, are we in the same place? There's like a small garden.
Oh, yeah, up there already. I looked back, maybe because there's a scroll somewhere.
Yeah, I want to go to the bigger place too, but...
I went back.
You went back?
Yeah. Well, is it back? I'm not sure right now.
Okay, shadow techniques have limited usage. The dots on your cape represent the remaining uses of a cursed technique. Approaching a shrine.
Where are you? I don't know what you're reading right now.
You're dead.
Yeah.
Oh. I'm. Yeah, there's like a little garden.
Yeah, sure. I'm not playing well.
What's happening here? I just looked on how to beat the main story is surprisingly long. I wonder what they will have to offer later on, if anything.
Mm-hmm.
Well, there's this girl and you think she's evil and let's see how this turns out. Man,
Sorry.
It's really annoying that I can't do anything in this time. Why can't you revive me? That would be good.
Yeah. I mean, they definitely planned this as a single-player game, not a multiplayer game.
Yeah, sure, but then you can still add reviving.
Mm.
Because they obviously have core.
So, where's the guy that killed you? Oh, they had the two. Okay, or at least that you get more points where you can... It's a bad position. Where's he going? Ah. There were two guys. Where's the other one? Oh, he's there. Hiding in bushes.
Okay.
I what should I do? Should I get killed? And then we have to do the whole area again.
It doesn't matter because then I can play again.
Hello. Ta-da. Oh, we are at this shrine. Is it a saving shrine? Look. Oh. I didn't do that.
You probably could have revived me with you. Oh, they're dead.
Hmm?
They're still dead.
Oh, cool. Okay, then it was a saving shrine. Cool. I'm glad I found it.
Okay, this guy is still standing.
Yeah, but he killed me, right? Which guy?
The guy down below. I marked him.
Can I?
It's not.
Ah, there. Anymore. Okay. It's funny that I don't see you, but always the sign. Okay, nice. Oh.
No. My cloth is broken.
Your cloth is broken?
My little cape. It looks warm because it's cloth.
So where's the guy I wanted to kill? Damn it. Ah, behind there's another guy. No, I want to go up here. Oh. Where is he?
Oh no.
Oh Whoa. Shit.
Okay.
I revenge you, okay?
Yeah, whatever.
Maybe.
I haven't played too long now.
I love how many dead bodies lie in that space. One.
What are you doing?
I try to catch him. But I'm not sure where he is.
I think this whole thing from loading your energy is not fluid enough for this type of game. I'm not a big fan. But I get a lot of...
Troll? Was?
Yeah. I get a lot of achievements from you. Make a guard suspicious 3 times in a row.
Okay. Did we do that?
Yeah, that's what you did.
Okay, I tried to revive
no
you.
No problem.
There was a second guy. I wanted to kill him first. Where did he go?
Maybe I killed him.
Wait, I go back to the shrine. But I really like the movement. It's really, you know, the fluid. I don't know.
Can you go inside the...
The other side?
Yeah.
You think I... wait, I can't... here.
Why can't I...
I can't... No, I can't. Okay.
No. Okay.
Yeah.
It's actually really big.
Yeah, it's huge. And a bit samey.
Yeah, that's all the same assets from the levels before.
Yeah. Well, hello.
A bit sad.
Right, okay. Hello, I want to say. Come on. Oh no! So. But there's still one guy. Should we go back?
If you wanna.
I want. Because maybe there's more stuff and more...
Yeah, there's probably the...
That's... No, go! He's...
Where is he? Oh, this guy is always still there. Okay, he got reset.
You're alive, right?
Not anymore. I feel like I sacrificed.
Oh yeah, they seem to get respawned.
Yeah.
Hmm. Okay, I just wanted to check if there's something.
No, just play. But I would stop in like.
Okay. How long did we play?
Well, it's 20-50 now.
There's like a large fox statue. Is there something? Oh.
I have always liked foxes. My mother used to sing.
No.
Yeah. No idea.
Is there another guy?
No, I don't see one.
Well, hello. Is it like an open world stuff?
I'm not sure. I don't think so. It's not in the description.
That's the exit, but we still need to find... Okay, so I get up. I get killed.
Yeah, in the garden probably. No, you don't have to get killed. Just do the thing.
Yeah, I thought we can play together. I hate that I can't. I really have to meet the edge, not just below the edge, and then jump up or something. Okay.
I'm not patient enough for this game.
Well.
I think a game that's a little bit too long is something indies do a lot, because they think the game has to offer so much.
Yeah, a game has to be that long, but I mean, there's also players that
see that the playtime and think, oh, lame, I don't pay.
You know, if you want 20 bucks for your game, you have to offer that many hours. I think
I
this
want
kind
more
of
bucks
stuff.
For my bucks.
Yeah, yeah, right.
This suspiciously looks like a talisman.
Now I could help use the help of.
Yeah, sure.
Or can I do like a double kick? No, he is too slowly. Too slow. Maybe. I tried, okay? And if I fail?
Sure.
Nice.
Not bad.
But only because they are so stupid. Hmm. They're suspiciously blood dropping down. Wow. I'm not really in the shadow.
I wonder if there are coming more enemy types later on.
Oh. He's doing the Tröte. Schnell into the bushes. La la la. It's a bit really like Shadow Tactics, but it's 3D.
Okay.
Can I go up there? Can I?
The moon is big.
Yeah, the moon is really big. But it looks cool, it's really nice. Okay. Yeah, come to me.
Thank you for waiting.
Yeah. Okay, let's take a look here. And then I can't go there. What? I'm hiding.
Yeah, they're from the corks, not you.
Ah, you're right. Okay.
So what's your verdict?
My verdict?
Would you play further? After P3?
I really fear they...
get repetitive, maybe?
Yeah.
But you have fun, I hear it.
Yeah. Ooh, there's somebody dead there. Oh. Oh, minus 150, minus 150. Because cops fought.
Yeah.
Not good, I guess. That's a bit sad because you can't drag it away. But you get penalty
because
for that.
Shadow.
What? Oh god. Oh. Who's there? Another corpse there?
Textures are really bad sometimes.
The what?
The textures. Like on the stones there.
Do you have it now?
I guess, but I wonder where I have to go, you know?
Where the marker is. I thought the raven shows you the objective.
Okay. Should we try just to show it and then... I'm sorry, I really wanted...
Don't be sorry that I'm a bad player.
You're not a bad player.
I'm really just not patient enough for this kind. I like to do it again and again. And...
Can I go?
But I can't.
Yeah.
You're red. You don't have enough energy. You have to wait a bit. Until you're filled up.
I'm rather landing in the water, I guess. Okay, maybe. But I filled up, I guess. And now?
Now you have to.
Okay.
Man, when do I get respawned? It's really hard to. Ah, this is boring. Sorry, but now this is a really big area.
Is it? I thought wait, I reach it. Okay, I just go in there quickly.
Thank you.
And you're back, maybe?
No. Why should I?
Yeah, because... I guess now you get
revived. It's not really suited for co-op.
But no stealth game really is.
I don't think so. They should just have added revive your friend or something like that. Or maybe kill both when one of them makes a mistake.
This again, it felt different this time.
Definitely different. That was my childhood.
Your childhood?
I didn't expect it. It must be another side effect of the ritual.
So that girl, it was you.
She had white hair.
Yeah.
I wonder who the main character is. Yes, those birds were my father's. You just watched him and my mother being murdered by light adepts. She's definitely evil.
Light adepts from that Kaiho army?
No, this was before Kaiho. For eons, these lands have been assaulted by light brotherhoods. Taiho, Saigozan, Kaiho, one after another. We always managed to hold them back until the day Kaiho came. In the end, they are all the same. Merciless murderers, callous killers of young and old alike. I'm sorry. This shrine was built to honor my mother and father, whose body we never found. Those men, those killers, didn't leave a shred of them behind. Nothing but those bells. That memory, I felt the fear, the pain. I'm sorry for your loss, Yamiko. Thank you, Origami, to pass on to my well, the bells like a bangle. You might faint in the
end. We got spam and I don't know what to do. We have spam and I don't know what to do.
I knew it, you can kill me.
Yeah, but tell me.
You have to just right click. On the name.
Ah, we are both there again.
Hmm.
understand.
Okay.
But what
at the end, you click on the name and then on the right there's a tool and you can click on
okay.
Banning.
The only interaction we do today. No, not really. Okay.
Yeah, you double trouble. I really wouldn't.
Ah, play. But there's a new guy, right?
Black noise.
Ah. Ah, make noise.
The ancient writing of how to make noise.
In the tradition of my people.
This time I just follow you.
Bushes, bushes, I can't. Oh, oh, there's someone coming in.
We can make noise.
I already make noise. I make corpse, okay? A guy is coming. Be careful. Okay, I think there's only one guy left. But he's on the bridge, on the right side of the bridge, there's another guy. Be careful.
Oh no.
Run, 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 run. Okay, cool.
Yeah, that's me.
Okay, I don't want to stay in the same place like you. Okay, maybe we can kill both. Where's the second one? Is there?
I don't know. We should have marked him. There's one.
What happened?
I jumped into a pool. I really hate this game. I will stop now.
I just want to kill this guy, okay? Okay, no.
Thank you. This was fun. Why it lasted.
Okay.
Yeah, but it's... Yeah, it has its moments, and
I mean, I feel it's beautifully done. It looks a bit repetitive. I think it has something that I don't like with a lot of indie games. I think that it has a bit a student-y feel to it, and I think it comes from building levels that are only gameplay purpose.
Yeah.
That are gameplay purpose
story.
Only, but don't have story or look in a way meaningful.
I mean, they probably thought, well, it's Japanese looking, we have the temples, we have the girl who tells you stuff, that's enough story.
Yeah, more like, you know, the whole area, it has, I mean, okay, there's the river, there's the main temple, but it looks a bit samey, and I think... I don't know. In a way, it looks like a bit generic, you know, the typical stuff, but not like oomph. Like, for example, the Tori, the red,
yeah,
the red doors, the red
gates,
the gates. for me, they are super impressive and they have a meaning. And here they are like do 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 do.
Yeah,
they're like
just
everywhere.
There, so you can jump on them.
Yeah, and I think that's a bit, or for example, there are those gravestone-like stones. I think they're not gravestones. They're like with the message on it, like with a with something. They're like everywhere.
Yeah.
And it's.
A lot of games of this kind have the problem, in my opinion, that they also have always the same structure of levels. It's always the same hallways, how you approach every enemy. It's not like, okay, this level is really big and impressive and the next one has a lot of small gangways. And it's so, very samey right now. Maybe it changes a lot.
But I wonder how, because it already is very samey. So.
But it has 6 talismans you only found.
Yeah. But I honestly would play it further, because I especially enjoy the traversing through the level very much, you know.
Yeah.
Especially when you get excited and you quickly have to move from one point into another. That's pretty cool.
Yeah.
I mean, it feels cool when you really look on, are you in the shadow? Is the place where you want to go in the shadow? You tint it into a shadow place, jump there. You know, in the part where I killed like the 4 guards that were searching for me, that was kind of really exciting. That would work very well, I feel. So that's really fun. The character controller is really well done. It feels nice to play the character.
Mostly, yes.
Not the way it is mapped on the controller, because it was confusing, but... I liked it.
Yeah, it was nice. Yeah, it's just not my type of game.
Yeah,
really.
Understand.
Obviously you don't have to kill everybody, but I don't think it has the same fun.
If you don't?
If you try to not kill anybody.
Hmm.
Because the enemies are not that interesting to let them live. And their behavior is not that interesting.
Hmm.
Like it's... In Thief 1 and 2, you have the enemies are so alive, and here they really feel
they're
like
just guards.
They really feel like guards, NPCs. I don't care about them. I mean, they have dialogue, which is good.
Yeah, I know what you mean.
Yeah.
But it's, if you're into stealth and you like ninja gameplay stuff, I would recommend it.
Yeah, sure. Try it out. It's actually cool.
Yeah. Did we learn anything?
From our game or in general?
For our
friendship
game.
Is magic.
We definitely are not going to do something with co-op, so.
Yeah, sure. Anyway.
I like the shadow drawing. That's something cool.
Yeah, but it doesn't feel powerful enough.
It really
vanishes so fast. And
because it is so powerful.
Yeah.
It has to vanish so fast. And I
sure.
think they really just want you to quickly draw there, jump there, draw, you know, to traverse between the shadow patches, I guess.
Yeah, but it's also a little bit strange. I think it would be more fun if you could somehow move objects to make the shadows.
Shadow is deadly? No, the sun is deadly. Yeah, we have to play that. We have to show that.
Oh, no.
Our shadow gameplay, vampire game someday. Maybe next time, before we start with this indie game, Acid, something with Acid, Acid Stealth. You got this one ace, you always call it Acid Spy. Yeah. Maybe we play The Sun is Deadly and then we play Acid Spy. You know,
two small
indie games.
Yeah,
so
then a third one too.
Okay.
Let's see.
I would wrap it here, but it was cool to play this with you.
Yeah, sure. You survived longer than
me. Oh, come. Normally, I'm the one who gets killed first, so I'm just the more reluctant stealther, hiding and really waiting. Can I go? No, I can't. Can I go? No, no, I can't.
I'm just not used to kill so many people.
As if. Not in games. Yeah, but for a stealth game, that's true.
Yeah.
Okay, I wish you a very nice evening, Friedrich, and everyone in chat, and
you
who's still watching.
Yeah.
thank you for watching. Next Wednesday, we probably don't play.
Yeah.
Maybe on Thursday if you feel like it.
Let's see, I don't know yet.
But definitely next Friday. So see you next week.
Yeah, thank you for Bendecilhood. Was the last one watching, and good night.
Good night.
See ya.